my style has evolved from being sort of wearing loose, long things from the 70s and flowery dresses to something a little more tailored and sharp now. A little more considered, I suppose. I love fabrics, I love fabrication, I love the colours, I love the feel of textiles and textures. I tend to wear dark colours, and as for jewellery, I don't wear a lot, but I wear the same things all the time. And I love earrings, I'm a real draw for earrings.